Hello everyone, today I would like to teach about how to add Google Drive and Dropbox into your Microsoft account so that you can add your Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, even all the Microsoft things like PowerPoint into your Google Drive and Dropbox. First of all, you need to sign into your Microsoft account, which here you sign into your account. After that, you close the Microsoft Word. After that, you need to have a Dropbox or even Google Drive installed in your PC. So that after that, you run the files which provided in the link below or with the attachment. So right click, run with PowerShell, open it. So wait. Okay, there will be a box jump out. So you can find the folder like your drive. I'm going to use Dropbox as my example. So I browsed my Dropbox, which inside the documents Dropbox here. So normally it's under your user and you will be Dropbox. So okay. So apply it. So it will say entry for Dropbox already exists. Okay, so it will like operation complete successful. So you can after that you can close it. Double click your Microsoft Word files. You can see when you save as, there's no Google Drive or even Dropbox here. So what you need to do is go to account, add a service, storage, then they will have Dropbox here. So click Dropbox. So wait for this. After that, you can save as Dropbox. Click Dropbox, browse any files like I tried 1, 2, 3, 4. So it will directly add to my Dropbox. So I go to downloads, documents, Dropbox. See, you save to here, Dropbox directly. And if you connect up with the internet, so it will also upload to your Dropbox too. Dropbox. So simply connect. If there's file inside here, you will like automatically upload to Dropbox. So you can use for when you upload the files, and you can use it in other computer. So that's all for my presentation today. Thank you.